The lower esophageal sphincter, or LES, is a one-way valve that separates the esophagus from the stomach. When food or liquid is swallowed, the LES opens transiently to allow passage into the stomach. Otherwise, the sphincter remains closed to prevent stomach contents from flowing back up into the esophagus. In patients who suffer from reflux, the LES abnormally remains open, allowing stomach secretions and contents to reflux up into the esophagus, causing symptoms. However, in patients suffering from achalasia, the opposite from reflux happens. The LES remains abnormally closed, preventing food and liquids from easily passing into the stomach, especially given weak or even absent esophageal peristalsis. Food is essentially falling by gravity after swallowing. Given the delay in food passage into the stomach, the lower esophagus dilates. Symptoms stem from food failing to clear the LES, leading to food regurgitation, difficulty swallowing, and even chest pain. Interestingly, achalasia symptoms are often confused with reflux. Should conservative medical management fail to resolve symptoms, a Heller myotomy can be performed to widely open the LES by incising it in order to make it easier for food to fall into the stomach. Esophageal peristalsis is not able to be restored, but resistance to food passage can at least be reduced surgically. Because the LES is wide open afterwards, the patient is at risk for significant reflux. The Dor Fundoplication, or partial anterior stomach wrap, is a gentle way to minimize risk of reflux after a Heller myotomy.